Hope everyone's having a good day today. I am trying to step in to help a little bit with Brother Jay for our daily devotionals. He's been doing a great job. And just for a few words, first of all, I'd like to thank the worship team that has come together to logistically gather the things for the live streaming that we've been doing Sunday mornings, the coordination that takes, the effort that takes, the time, all that. From the entire congregation, from all of us, we say thank you, because that's not easy. It takes time, it takes effort, and we really appreciate that, because it has challenges, as we all know. It has certain technical challenges and things that happen, but it's great, and it's very uplifting, and it's very valuable, and it makes the congregation feel better, and with everything that's going on, that is very important. I know none of the churches in the area took lightly when they voted individually to suspend services. I know the devil probably thought, you know, hooray, when all that happened. Like, I got them right where I want them. Well, not so fast. Every church is doing what we're doing. They're gathering their people. Everybody's sticking together. Everybody is trying very hard to work together collectively in their churches, and their faith is no different. I would like to ask the congregation of faith to do one thing. Pray for Jay. Pray for his guidance. Pray for his leadership. We're very fortunate to have his leadership abilities at Faith, and I speak for the session. Did not ask me to do this, but I'm doing it anyway. We so appreciate him and told him so at the last session meeting. We appreciated his leadership in this situation, because it affects everybody and almost everything that we do. We continue to pray for guidance, pray for leadership, pray for healing, and as the coronavirus runs its course, this too shall pass. This too shall pass. Now, I'm going to read a short scripture from John, 15th chapter of John, that talks about persevering, and that's what we are doing. It's John 15, verse 4 through 8, I'm sorry. Abide in me, as I in you. As the branch cannot bear fruit of itself unless it abides in the vine, neither can you unless you abide in me. I am the vine, you are the branches. He who abides in me, and I in him, bears much fruit. For without me you can do nothing. If anyone does not abide in me, he is cast out as a branch and is withered, and they gather them and throw them into the fire, and they are burned. If you abide in me, and my words abide in you, you will ask what you desire, and it shall be done for you. By this my Father is glorified, that you will bear much fruit, so you will be my disciples. Amen. We're going to have a quick song. This is, I found my pick. It's Jay sang a Ralph Stanley song earlier in the week, or last week, I believe. This is another one that some of you heard in some of our bluegrass bands, but it's Angel Band.
My latest sun is sinking fast. My race is nearly run. My longest trials now are past. My triumph has begun. Oh, angel band, come and around me stand. Oh, bear me away on your snow white wings to my immortal angel band, come and around me stand. Oh, bear me away on your snow white wings to my immortal home. Oh, bear me away on your snow white wings to my immortal home. I've almost reached my heavenly home, my spirit loudly sings, the holy ones, behold, they come. I hear the noise of wings. Oh, come, angel band, come and around me stand. Oh, bear me away on your snow-white wings to my immortal home. Oh, bear me away on your snow-white wings to my immortal home.
Let's pray. Father, thank you for letting us gather here today. I hope you be with these words that have been spoken. Be with our acts. Give us strength. Lift us up. Heal us, for we know you will prevail. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.